P is for platypus. The platypus is from Australia. It is a mammal, but it lays eggs. And that duck-like bill? It has cells in it that can sense electrical signals, helping it to find prey underwater. P is for puffin. These funny little birds have a white face and brightly coloured beak in the breeding season. If you're lucky, you might see colonies of puffins around the coast of the UK. P is for penguin, another group of black and white birds, but this time from the southern half of the world. This is an emperor penguin, the biggest penguin, and it breeds on Antarctica. Can you walk like a penguin? P is for polar bear. Polar bears live in the Arctic. They look white to blend in with the snow and ice of the far north. P is for porcupine fish. They spend most of their lives with their spines lying flat, but when annoyed, they puff out into a spiky ball. P is for porcupine, the animal where our porcupine fish gets its name from. Just look at those spines. This is a North American porcupine and it spends time resting in trees. P is for parrot. There are nearly 400 types of parrot alive today. They are really clever birds and some can copy the way you speak. They are also very colourful. How many colours can you see?